Hi guys, Deadly Emerald here with another gaming video, where today, we're back in Minecraft Story Mode Season 2.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
And they'll tell you previously for me.
The admin, a villain who can become anyone with the wave of his hand. How do you face a foe who's never exactly as he seems? Do you hide who you really are? Not everyone can face a trickster head on. Some join him. Others put on a brave face, even when they're scared. No matter what, encountering that kind of evil changes you. It can turn you into a hero? Or something else. If there's a lesson to be learned, it's be careful when you get close to an admin. You never know what might happen if you dig too deep.
Oh, that's clever. That's a clever line. All right, I'll give you that game. Yep, we're all aware of that. And here we are.
It's just like the time I jumped from the cliffs of Nepal. Only, who am I kidding? This is nothing like that.
Yeah.
Thanks again for not leaving him behind. Though,
it's okay.
Let's be honest. No way you'd pick some llama over Nurmi here.
She's not just some llama.
Yeah, no way I was leaving Nurm behind.
Jesse made the right call, Nurm.
I still hope Luna doesn't wander away and die.
Wow, you were right. There's a whole world down here.
The first world, created by us, Romeo, Fred, and me.
Haven't seen it since I was imprisoned, before he bedrocked over it all.
You made this?
Not this. This shadow. The view from up here. It used to be beautiful.
So he's worse than I thought.
This is way worse than I imagined. That he'd do something like this to his own world. How did nobody know about this? It's just been down here this whole time?
Romeo didn't want anyone to know. Wanted people to forget. He probably wants to forget about it too. I knew what Romeo planned to do. But still, seeing it like this.
Romeo?
The admin.
Oh,
it's worse than I imagined.
Oh, that's true. They don't know.
This is the room where he killed Fred. I watched it happen.
Oh, man. Sadness ensues.
It was slow.
He needs to be stopped. That's why we're
that
here.
That my words
he'll
exactly.
And he'll hurt more people.
I wonder if he had a heart at all. Or he was just a monster pretending to play along.
Even I don't know.
Fred's keep is that way. Want to defeat Romeo? The weapon's in there.
That sounded vaguely ominous.
Is
oh yeah. Don't look, don't look, don't look! No, you looked.
That is the biggest Enderman I've ever seen.
Romeo never could leave well enough alone. He liked toying with the basic order of things.
Oh, hello. Goodbye.
It would be great if I could go one day, just one day, without seeing something new and completely terrifying.
So that thing is another admin-created monster.
Oh, yeah.
Time to move, guys.
Uh-oh.
So mesmerizing.
No!
Not in the eyes, Radar. Don't look at its eyes.
Sorry, Jesse. I don't know what happened. It was just hypnotic.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Move! Run for your lives. This is bad. Oh, come on. The one enemy who can move blocks can move an entire tower, apparently. Alright. Made it. Let's get out of here.
My town isn't far from here. I'll lead the way.
Fred's all right.
Just on the other side, and we'll have some cover from that thing.
Yeah, we're gonna need that. I hope it doesn't follow us.
What? Do you guys see?
Jesse, we gotta go.
Is that that night thing from last time? The one the admin sent after us, or admin Jesse, I guess. I don't even know. All I do know is this place is just worse than the Nether itself. No one notices us. That's amazing. That's just amazing. Made the zombie look huge. we're running back and forth. Chase the small zombie for the giant Enderman to show up. Uh-oh. Doing its teleporty thing.
Is this place safe? I mean, you know, not asking for me, because I'm tough. Whatever.
Our defenses are impressive. State-of-the-art machinery, automated farming. The Oasis is a completely self-sustaining city. It's...
Oh no. Oh no.
What happened to it?
I'm so sorry. I can only imagine if I saw Beacon Town like this.
Save your pity.
Oh yay yay.
Wait. This is your town?
What has he done to it?
Hang on. I just need to see if it's still here.
We have to keep moving. No telling what the admin is up to in Beacon Town. And they'll all think it's me.
Oh, Nermy, it's okay. Come here, pal, it's okay.
Okay. I guess there's
okay?
Something to do
Nermy
with it.
Nermy was poking around and found a llama blanket, and,
Oh.
It made him think of Luna.
It's fine.
Nermy, no. Come on, pal. No. Oh, jeez.
Hang on to it for her.
See Luna again. You should hang on to that blanket and give it to her when we do. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Thanks, Jesse.
Years without sleep. Years. Only rest is at home. Won't rest until I get there, I said.
Zara?
Look at this. My bed. Come on.
Is she freaking out about a bed? Really? Could she be any more melodramatic?
I think it's about is her house in general.
Maybe we should help her.
Be my
maybe?
Guest. I'm staying as far away from her throwing arm as
or maybe
possible.
The bed had some powers.
You know,
I just wanted to sleep. I thought if I could find this one thing, one last thing still whole, there's no hope for this place. I'll never get it back now. He made sure.
I know you're upset, but you can sleep once we've defeated the admin.
Yes.
I have to come first.
Encouragement.
So simple for you. Has not dried out.
stuck open.
Gross.
It's fine, we'll beat him. We got this.
Zara, what are you doing over here by this,
It's a portal.
What?
The portal. Broken now like everything else. Just leave me here. Go.
Never give up hope.
Okay? We can still do this, if you help us.
I doubt that.
But what about the portal? Where does it go, anyway?
Nowhere, obviously. It's broken.
Okay, where'd it go before?
We could visit each other. An object in the frame would teleport you to the owner. My idea, by the way. Though Romeo took credit for it. Fred wanted to add the birch. He loved birch.
So you'd know how to rebuild it. And get us up to the admin.
I don't know if I can.
I know you have it in you.
Zara, if you built it once, you can build it again. You're the best inventor in the... underneath.
Probably the only inventor now.
Even better?
I don't get it.
I don't even know anymore.
You keep going. Look where you are. But you're still fighting. Why?
I'm tired.
I want my life back.
Whatever he wants. Stealing my face, my town, my friends. I want my life back, and Fred's weapon is the only way to do it.
Bond.
Now do you understand, Zara?
It won't work without a personal object. Something with a strong bond to Romeo to take us right to him. Though an object crafted on the surface could do in a pinch.
Let me worry about finding an object for the portal. You just focus on getting it running.
Follow the tracks. They'll lead you to Fred's keep. Whatever Fred found, he hid it at home. That's what he told me.
Jesse!
All right. Oh, lovely.
I'll see what I can
Spider
do.
Spider attack. Alright, we all know spiders work. When they jump, attack. Ooh. Darn it, don't all attack me at the same time.
Zara said to follow the tracks to Fred's keep. That's where we'll find the weapon.
Kind of useless unless we can find a way out of here. Can't exactly go back up through that prison.
Zara's got it covered. Oh, great. Just what this place needed. Run on ahead.
I was wondering how that would go. All right. They're all dead now.
Never say no to a little gunpowder.
Very true.
Close one. Fred, keep. Here we come.
All right.
Jesse?
Oh no.
Oh no. Who made eye contact with the Enderman?
Sorry.
Sorry. Indeed. Fine.
It's okay. We're still okay, so long as it doesn't do that.
Everybody jump!
Oh yeah. Definitely jumping. Oh man, we didn't make it.
Jack!
I don't think anything except death awaits down though. No, okay.
Need to stop saying that!
You two are in a bit of a pinch, ain't ya? Smell like a couple of admin lackeys to me. AKA trouble.
Definitely smells like admin.
You don't know what an admin
smells. No trouble here.
Nope, no trouble here. Just. Two people hanging out.
Yeah, you look like you're having a great time. We've been scavenging.
Not with the admin.
Darkness fell. You know what? We can sniff out an outsider when we sniff one. So what are you doing all the way down here, small fry? You lost?
We're here to defeat the admin.
You're kidding. You can't even make it off this gravel cliff by yourself.
Oh, come on.
Maybe we help you. Maybe we just walk away. Leave you here to die.
The first one. Pick the first one.
Indeed.
I don't know. Seems like a lot of work. Getting down there. Pulling you up.
It's the right thing to do.
Tired. You should help us because it's the right thing to do. If you see someone in trouble, you have to do something.
You think any of this down here is right? Right went out the window with the rest of the sky.
Oh, come on.
What?
Help us.
Maybe I do feel a little sorry for you, though. Listen, folks, down here, we don't do anything for free. Can't really blame us, what with the giant monsters and nothing growing. So,
okay.
How about we take your inventory for a spin? Permanently! We're really interested in any weaponry you may have.
A warrior without...
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Like this is dead meat.
Your friend doesn't look like he's gonna last much longer. What'll it be?
Don't do it, Jesse. We can find another way.
Your swords? Or splat! Flatter than a lily pad at the bottom of this canyon.
Is it gonna make me choose?
Blah.
Refuse.
No deal.
The game doesn't kill me by choices.
Yeah, we'll go our own way.
Don't go playing heroes, squishies. World this dark will snap out a light like you real fast.
Jack!
Oh.
Jack!
Doesn't kill me.
Tried to tell ya.
Killed Jack.
Move out, ya stinkbags!
Oh, no. I was wondering why that gravel wasn't falling. Now I get it.
Jack?
I don't know
Sorry
if he's dead, but...
Pal. Hope that sword was worth it! See ya!
It's okay. Oh, whoa!
Jesse! So glad you're okay. Where's Jack?
I'm so sorry.
He didn't make it.
That's sad.
Come on.
We can do this.
And then he was gone.
Did you see him land?
For a moment there, I thought it was going to change to a storytelling as Jack. It told us what happened later. Nope, still on
Jesse. The... He'll be fine, right? Right, Jesse?
He'd want us to go on.
Jack knew we had to defeat the admin no matter what. He would want us to keep going.
Yeah.
Jesse's right, Nerd.
Come on.
Man.
Guess this is how they keep the mobs
Darn it.
Out.
Can't believe I messed up that badly. No.
Strangers. Strangers, Binta. What do we do here, Jesse?
She's still.
We're not going to hurt you.
We come in peace. We're not going to hurt you. I promise.
We've been told that before. Fred believed it. Then he was stabbed in the back. Now what? I've never seen you before, and I know everyone in the underneath. Binta.
She's not coming back, is she?
Someone in there has to know where that weapon is. Let's go.
Careful. They might be well armed, and now they know we're coming.
Pretty much.
Been returned. Festivities will close with a fireworks display as usual. And don't forget to sign up for our Faithful Friends of Fred trivia competition for a chance to win one night in Fred's house.
Come on, people. We can't let Kent win every time, can we? Study up. Competition starts at Fred O'Clock.
Why did okay.
They're having a trivia contest? Doesn't that seem a little silly?
Silly? They're trapped underground with a bunch of monsters.
Nah, don't judge. They've been here a while.
Hey, we just got here. We have no right to judge them.
Okay, sorry.
I think it's kind of nice.
I do like it.
Welcome to Fred's Keep. My name is Binta. This is the part where you tell me why you're here.
We're looking for a weapon that belonged to Fred. It's supposed to be hidden in his home.
Maybe we could take a look?
Fred's house is sacred. And
I knew
locked.
It.
No one enters unless they win the contest. No one. It's how we honor Fred. Even I only enter through its doors on special occasions. Most of my townspeople have never even been
need your help.
You have to help me.
Did I get start the trivia contest right now?
I have to do anything for you, outsider. The door is locked until the contest is won. No amount of arguing will change that. Fred built this place, made it safe from all the monsters out there. This is his legacy.
Yep.
His final request. I'm not breaking my promise to him.
You're welcome to try your luck. See how well you know Fred.
I don't know him very well at all. I've never met him.
Guess you better start researching. Good luck.
This place...
We're doomed. We're so doomed. You win most of the time.
So you're the one. The one who thinks they can beat me is a faithful friend of Fred.
Hey, dude.
But I'll tell you something, stranger. I am the most faithful friend of Fred, which means I always win. And that means you will lose. So good luck.
I don't even know what to do with that one.
Yeah. Same here, buddy. Just talk to people who are going to be in the competition.
Hi,
Oh, you want to know something about Fred?
Yeah, actually. How did you...
His favorite tool? A diamond hoe. That's why I use two. And why I take farming my mushrooms super, super seriously.
Diamond hoe.
Cool. Yeah, sure. Makes sense. Bye.
Okay. Information learned. Let's quickly talk to Petra, but I don't think we're getting any information.
Just trying to figure out if there's a better way into Fred's house than, well, studying. Just in case.
Alright. Can understand that. Nope. Let's talk to Nurm.
I know you miss him.
Ho.
Let me know if you need anything, okay?
All right. Now we can talk to you.
Let me guess, Fred liked to paint with his feet?
Nope. Hurt my painting hands going out into the wilds beyond the keep. Nasty stuff out there. Should have listened. Not safe to wander. That's why no one ever leaves. Taught myself to paint like this, but these old dogs aren't up to crafting. How about we make a trade? You craft me a canvas, and I'll tell you Fred's favorite color. You know, I got some wool, but not enough sticks. You'll have to find some more to get it done.
Dead.
Get that done promptly.
Bush.
I'm on a roll, and this one's almost finished.
You got it.
Dead. Bush. Dropper of sticks. Don't tell me that dead bush is
nice.
Sacred, by the way. Don't even tell me that. Now I need a crafting table. Bingo.
I don't have enough materials to make anything.
Wait, really? I need more? Okay, let's talk to Willy.
Hey there, I'm looking for information about Fred.
Well, this here was Fred's cherished pet. But you'll never guess his name. Never. You stay in there now. Don't want that dog getting you now, do we?
How can I get him to call out that chicken's name?
Bone. Guessing doggy won't be happy?
You are really cute.
Oh yeah. Send after chicken.
Hey there, little guy. I got a game for you.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Chicken?
He loves playing chase. Go get him.
Dog? What are you? Oh no! Waffles! Waffles, come back! Come back!
Waffles?
Waffles, huh?
Fine, you got me. It's Waffles, all right. Chicken could never make a decision.
Oh, nice. All right. Still a bone here, I guess. But where else could we get sticks? Oh, calling the puppy back. I'm just gonna back out now. Leave you there so you don't torture poor Waffles. We'll see if we can quickly find a few more sticks. And we possibly need more wool given we only have one. But honestly, I don't know. I think she'll be too afraid of us. Well, what do you know? Dead bush.
I can definitely use these.
Oh yeah. If that's not enough sticks, I don't know what enough sticks is.
Alright, time to make a painting.
I kind of figured that'd be it, but gotta be sure. There you go.
All done.
It's just lovely. I am going to paint this Fred's favorite color. Not just any blue, lapis blue.
Lapis blue. Same color as my underwear.
Mine too.
Huh. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm the Deadly Emerald. If you enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Story Mode, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the little bell button. Next time, we'll be doing some trivia. Have a grand day.